So one of the main benefits of being here at the SfN meeting is that I have the opportunity to talk with people that are really passionate about research and science. And one of the most important things is that I can finally show my work and discuss my work and have a lot of feedback on my work. It's been a long time since I had the opportunity to go to a meeting like this. And finally, I can talk to people that really know what I'm doing and can provide me a lot of feedback and advice for the future. Being part of the TPDA program has contributed a lot to my professional development. This is the first time that I have the opportunity to take part to so many workshops that are helping me program my future and are helping me with my research. I'm also talking to many people that are actually doing research, are really passionate about science, and I feel like my knowledge is increasing and my experience with people is increasing. So I feel like I'm enriched by this experience and I'm really excited. The greatest value of this meeting is the fact that I have the opportunity to present my work to people that are really smart and experienced. I'm excited to share my work because I really need some feedback and I really need to know what people think about my research. At the same time, I'm learning so much. I'm meeting new people, I'm learning what they're doing, and it's kind of inspiring to know so many people are doing so exciting things. And it's good. It's good to be in person again. It's good to talk to people again, and it's good to see so many people that are passionate as I am and love research.